And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Headed to our destiny. Liara's up here, somewhere. Hi, Nyxaris.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Liara will be pleased to see you.
Oh, good. What do you do here?
You're Liara's assistant.
Yes. Liara relies upon me to acquire useful intelligence. I don't have her network of contacts, but I supply her with supplemental data. It's really an honor to work with her.
Hmm. So I take it it's platonic? Do people respect Liara?
What's Liara's reputation here on Ilium?
She is greatly respected. In a few short years, she's amassed a sizable network of connections. She could have even more political power than she already wields if she weren't so focused on her personal goals. But I believe she should tell you about that, not me.
Her personal goals. Now remember, everyone thought that we died, that Commander Shepard died.
I'll talk to you later.
Of course, Commander.
Of course, Commander. So who knows? She could have moved on. Well, who knows?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
Sounds different.
I'll make it simple. Either you pay me, or I flay you alive. With my mind.
Oh my god.
Shepard! Nyxaris, hold my calls.
Now that sounds like her. Hi. Yay! What? I don't know what to think right now, guys.
My sources said you were alive, but I never believed. It's very good to see you.
Aiming towards either of these. I'm gonna do when I know where her sources are, but I do want her to know that it's very good to see her as well. So I'm gonna choose this.
It's good to see you too, Liara. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. I've been working as an information broker. It's paid the bills since you... well, for the past 2 years. And now you're back, gunning for the collectors with Cerberus.
I don't want to miss an option to tell her to come with me. But she is well informed. These are all good choices. Come with me.
If you know that, then you know that I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. I'm sorry. Aww. I have commitments here. Things I need to take care of.
But our commitment to each other. What things? Do you need help?
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are you in trouble?
No, no trouble. But it's been a long 2 years. I had things to do while you were gone. I have debts to repay.
Debts?
Listen, if you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise. Someone I can trust. If you could disable security at key points around Ilium, you could get me information I need. That would help me a great deal.
Just tell me what's going on.
What's this all about, Liara? Can't you just talk to me?
Don't you think I want to, Shepard? This isn't because I don't trust you. This is Ilium. Anything I say is probably being recorded.
Plus, you have your assistant there, who knows, and... well, you know Garrus, but this other squad mate, Morden, you do not know. So, probably don't trust him. It would be cool if her and Garrus exchanged a few words. I mean, it's been a long time they've seen each other as well. Probably not since I died. Can I ask her this without getting in trouble? Why do you need my help?
Hacking a terminal sounds pretty easy. Why do you need me?
I don't know anyone else I can trust. Hacking the security node won't get you the data. It just creates a minor glitch in the system. You'll have a short time to find a local server left vulnerable by that glitch, and upload the data to my system. I'm leaving my own system vulnerable so that the data can be imported during that short time.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
That's it? That's all we're gonna say? It's the only words we're exchanging? It started off better than an end. So I get to ask her about Samara and Thane.
There's an Asari named Samara here on Ilium. Do you know where I could find her?
Samara. Yes. She arrived recently and registered with Tracking Officer Dara. You can find Dara at the transportation hub.
Is she being tracked?
Why would Samara have to register with a tracking officer? Is she a criminal?
No. In fact, she's quite the opposite. Samara is a Justicar, one of an ancient sect of Asari warriors. Dara can tell you more.
A Justicar? And you know of anyone named Thane?
I'm looking for Thane Krios. He's supposed to be here on Ilium.
The assassin? Yes. He arrived here a few days ago. My sources tell me he may be targeting a corporate executive, Nissana Dantius. He contacted a woman named Serena. Serena has an office in the cargo transfer levels. Perhaps she can tell you where Krios is.
This other one she mentioned sound familiar. Dantios or whatever. So you just knew that?
That was all just off the top of your head?
I'm a very good information broker, Shepard. Aww. The world of intrigue isn't that different from a dig site. Except that the dead bodies still smell.
True that. Alright, I don't have any more questions then.
Thanks for the help. That's all I needed to know.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with, let me know.
How are you, Liara?
How's your own work going?
Everyone needs information.
Well, how are you?
You want to know why I don't drop everything to join you? I need to get that data. It should be about friendship. Or trust. But that's not the way it works on Ilium. Let me know when you hack those terminals. Give me that, and I can talk to you.
Again, I'll see what I can do.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time.
Right.
You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
Talk to Serena. Go to the transport hub. Quite a view you've got here. Yep, I can see everything. There's the weapons person. Find out what kind of help she needs. Didn't I already do that? Or I'm gonna do that by starting to help her.
Shepard, it's good to see you again. So, what can I do for you?
Can I ask that? Let's get the Shadow Broker.
I know you're looking for the Shadow Broker. Cerberus gave me data on where to find him. Interested?
Absolutely. I had no idea. Let me see what you've got. It looks like a leaked transmission between Shadow Broker operatives. Some hints as to the location and... It's about Farron. He's still alive.
Farron?
Who's Farron?
He was a friend. He helped me recover your body from the Shadow Broker.
Why did the Shadow Broker want my corpse?
He had us.
He was going
our
to
body.
Sell you to the collectors, but Farron and I stopped him. Farron sacrificed himself to save me.
So, you rescued me. Then how did I end up with Cerberus?
Well, they gave me intel to help recover you. They actually put Farron with me in the first place. After I got out, I gave you to them. They said they could bring you back.
You saved me.
You kept me out of the Collector's hands. Without you, I couldn't have come back. Thank you.
You don't know what that means to me, Shepard. I didn't know who you'd be when you came back. If you'd feel. They brought you back. And now they're giving me a chance to find Farron. After 2 years, I hadn't even dreamed.
He was your friend.
Sounds like you and Farron were close.
It's funny. He betrayed me more than once. He was double-dealing for Cerberus, for the Shadow Broker. But in the end, he sacrificed himself for me. I owe him.
We'll get him back.
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. What's the next step?
I don't know. I need to prepare, to think. I'm going home. Use my terminal if you need any local intel.
You okay?
I've spent 2 years plotting revenge. Now I have the chance to make it a rescue.
Let me help. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
Aw, so pretty. She walked through it. What? We leveled up, and Morden's all excited. Do we still do this other thing? Oh, I gotta take a cab to her apartment? Let's do Paragon. Still trying to hit Jay for journal over here. What? We didn't actually do this. That's some kind of glitch or something? I'm gonna reload, because I actually want to do that. I'm not sure which of these, so I'm just gonna... Yeah, but I'll fast forward all this, guys. I'm just not gonna ask her about Shadow Broker.
Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
All right.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Liara will be pleased to see you.
I'll talk to you later.
Of course, Commander.
Ilium is the gateway to the Traverse, but is that gate open to...
Hack security nodes. Yeah, I don't know why that ended that, but we need to, Ooh, Tally is deep in Geth-controlled space. Alright, let's see. Find security terminals, hack them. And then locate the nearby vulnerable data. More than one terminal?
Later today, we'll hear from survey teams talking about the latest technology you won't be able to live without. And
where are these terminals? Would they be like these kiosks? Looking for security terminals here.
Nova Corp has been implicated in a massive financial scandal, with authorities investigating a number of trading irregularities. Nova Corp executives did not immediately respond to requests for clarification. A Nova Corp press release blamed the charges of a smear campaign orchestrated by competitors.
I'm looking for the best tech upgrades you have.
I'm kind of concerned
of course,
that,
I can help you with a console to figure out what options.
We won't be able to find another terminal in time. I can't find one now.
Slaves abandoned by Batarian raiders. For many, the adjustment is difficult, but one minute.
what exactly are we looking for? I'm supposed to be any inside the bar. So in that case, must be through that door.
I need minimal heat increase.
Yeah, minimal heat increase.
Listen, I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. Asana Dantius didn't give us time to pack.
Galactic news stuff. So many people talking. Is that Serena that I'm supposed to talk to? I don't even want to do that yet. I want to figure out Liara's quest first. Then I'll look up these two other people. Gotta have your priorities straight, you know?
Trust me, the goods coming in from the terminus systems are great for business.
I don't know, some of them seem dangerous.
I'm telling you, relax. Vax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in. Because it's a crime scene. It's all locked down. Clips, mercs, some Justicar, I don't know.
I think this is where we go to get the cab to Liara's place. If we ever find a friggin' security terminal.
For example, you know that new drug, the one that causes permanent neural scarring?
That's horrible.
Okay,
there's
here's a terminal.
A contract for shipping, then a waiver for use. I charge for 50 hours plus overtime.
I have to quickly find another one, though, right? After
pure
that?
Bloods are a waste of genetic potential. That's how we get throwbacks like the Ardet Yakshi.
Hey, I don't like pure bloods either, but that's going a little far.
So maybe the other terminal isn't available until we hack that one? Like, we can't see it?
They should be prohibited from breeding.
What was your father again?
Salarian.
This is one there.
You can sell something that dangerous with just a contract and a waiver?
These are the terminus systems. Everything's dangerous, and
so that's a terminal.
For sale. Either we tax
and
them
that's
monitor
news.
It to keep some control, or the smugglers get a monopoly.
Here's a terminal here.
You're sure gateway weapons and armor are good enough for Eclipse?
Yeah, I've got a friend in Eclipse.
Not a fish. Something that'll last. You'll make sure she keeps it.
We got everything.
Yeah.
Okay, so I see two terminals.
How about this one? When anything goes, it goes to Ilium. That's kind of funny.
Mom will love it.
What about you? Going to try and make it as a commando?
Why not? Every Asari has biotics. Might as well use them.
And right? There's another one we can't use right now over right. That way where I just was. So it says what? Sorry guys, just trying to be thorough here, because I know we gotta get quickly to one than the other. Find security terminals. Plural. Hack them and then locate the nearby vulnerable data and upload it to Liara. Not clear on the last part. So in that case, let's save. This is the part that I hate, but got better at. Hopefully I remain better at it. Nope, that's not it. I didn't mean to hit that. Oh, it's blue on top here. Excuse me. Blue and amber. And then amber, green. Use the distance meter? No.
What about a fish? She loves the garden. We could add a pond.
Thus.
She doesn't need a fish, Dad.
Success? Okay. So I guess now we do
maybe
the other
shirt.
One.
Or a card. Helium.
And I think I know where I'm going. I wish I could run faster. We go in there, and then...
Did you get the star charts?
There, next to the kiosk.
Yeah. I had to deal with Arrhenia, though. I feel like I need a shower.
What do you expect? She's a pure-blooded.
Because I did my reconnaissance beforehand like a smart shepherd. Let's hope I remain a smart shepherd. Blue. Shh, I'm not sure. Oh, I hit that. Damn it. I used to be so good. That's the wrong one. Nope. Wrong one. Damn it. Second time's a charm. Mostly green. Mostly amber. Not that one. Nope. This one. Oh crap, I'm like trapped here, damn it. No? Damn it. I'm either out of practice or these are better. I noticed the little red like firewall ones are a little trickier. Nope, amber and then white. Amber, white, green. Got it. Okay, so it's back this way.
You know Arrhenia won't even talk to the non-Asari customers.
This isn't
it's
it?
Like she's turned pure blood into her religion or something.
I heard she lost her daughters with the Geth.
Wait, is it? You know, I was looking at the seconds. Hold on.
Pleasure to deal with before that.
Where the hell is it? Oh, here? Sheesh.
She's the last of a dying breed. Won't be many pure-blood Asari left in a few generations.
Now where?
I feel kind of sad for her.
Don't. I heard she married an Asari herself.
We still have more to go. All right.
Like kids. She's part of the problem.
Saving. What other one do we have to do? I don't suppose we have to get rid of Officer Dara.
I don't know. That still sounds like an awful thing to legalize.
All the dangers are right there on the package. It's legally required. Who reads labels?
It's just, we're looking for weapons.
Here?
Shouldn't you be taking this seriously?
And then maybe there?
Hey, I'm 60 years old
we
and
already went there.
At my parents' house. And
excuse
Eclipse
me.
Girls never lack for, company.
You could get killed.
What about you?
I'm almost...
Alright, I'm tired of doing this. These are a little harder, I noticed.
For a good reproduction contract, I'll need one.
At least to me they are. Amber, green... That. And then... That was easier. Is this the last one?
Her first mate. Your father. Eclipse might be fun for you.
Oh,
for
crap.
Me, it's the future. My clan's breeding strategy is at stake.
Don't Solarians think about anything? Sometimes you say these things, and I don't know. Maybe it's because you had a Batarian father.
Wow. Shepard, this is Liara. I've got the data. Come see me when you've got a moment.
You got it, babe. Plus 5 Renegade.
Hey, we're friends. I have never called you that. No, but you're thinking about it. You think it was easy growing up, pure blood? I did some stupid things to get away from the taunts. The stupid drug users you're laughing at. I might have been one of them.
So much drama. We did it! We helped our girl. And without exploiting a glitch in the game. I mean, I would have just gone ahead. Because apparently I did it. And got experience for it and everything. As far as the game is concerned.
Excuse me, I'm on an important call.
Excuse me, I'm doing something even more important. So there. But yeah, I wanted to, you know, I didn't want to cheat, and I wanted to see that part anyway. Here. Running up the stairs. Now we actually just walk in here. I need a drink. Is this water? Or some other strange galactic substance?
Shepard, it's good to see you again.
It's only been a few minutes.
Thank you for getting me that system data. Here. It's not much. But hopefully it will help you on your mission.
Do you remember the Shadow Broker?
With the data you got me, I may be able to find information caches from his agents.
Stupid to ask her this. We know who he is, but I want to hear what she says.
I've got a lot on my plate. Remind me who the Shadow Broker is.
He's the most powerful and dangerous information broker in the galaxy. No one knows who he is. Given his resources, there's speculation he may actually be a group operating under one name.
I don't know if it was so much in the first game, but I can really notice, like, I can see every pore on her face. Is he after you?
Are you on the run from the Shadow Broker? I can help you.
Actually, it would be more accurate to say that the Shadow Broker is on the run from me.
Badass.
We crossed paths not long after you died. Since then, I've been working to take him down. Mm. With this data, I'm a step closer.
You're obsessed. Come with me. I'll help.
You can't come with me because you're after the Shadow Broker? What if I help you find him?
I'm sorry, Shepard. The galaxy doesn't work that way. I need to find leads, trace information. I need to work. I can't do that on the Normandy. I wish I could.
Well, the galaxy sucks. And what happened?
I've never seen you ready to execute someone in cold blood. What did the Shadow Broker do to you?
I was on a job with a friend. The Shadow Broker's people caught us. My friend didn't escape. I don't know if he's dead or being interrogated. But I need to find him. I owe him my life.
That guy? That one guy?
And I need to make the Shadow Broker pay for what he did.
Well, okay, I asked these. I'm not going to say this. Good luck with your plan. Sounds like I'm just dismissing her outright that I'm not going to help, but it's the only option left other than that.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do.
Thanks, Shepard. I will. Now, is there anything else I can help you with?
Let's get the Shadow Broker. Okay, this is where I choose this then.
I know you're looking for the Shadow Broker. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
Okay. Talk to Liara later. Take cab to Liara's. We can use her terminal here. But we can't go behind the desk to use the terminal. Oh god, I thought I got stuck there. Okay, this is just information on these two guys. Justicar Samara. Currently on Ilium for undisclosed business, likely related to her position as a Justicar. As a courtesy, Samara checked in with Tracking Officer Dara at the transportation hub upon arrival. Follow up, Dara may have more information on Samara's whereabouts. Download it. Okay. What is downloading it to? Put in the codex or something? Thane Krios. The Drell assassin is on Ilium, apparently targeting businesswoman Nasana Dantius. Now, she sounds familiar. Prior to arrival, he spoke with a former Dantius security expert named Serena. Follow-up. Serena is now employed in the local cargo transport level and may have information on Thane's current activities. Now, I hope we can get back out of here. What's out? Oh my god, look at Morden. You guys can get back here. Can I get... Oh my god. If I could just jump... Hold on a second. Is there a... I know this works in Skyrim. What? I typed it wrong. Nope. You can, like, walk through crap. Like the way that Liara walked through that door, at least the first time. I got stuck behind here. I wanted to use the terminal from a position where I could actually see the terminal. Doesn't that make sense? And now these guys are stuck back here with me as well, making it even more difficult. What if I... Hold on a second. Hold on. Actually. I can't take my gun out. Can I crouch without my gun out? That's what I wonder. It's ridiculous, guys. I don't think we have a separate crouch button. Oh my god. I have to reload again. Should save before trying this. She left that guy's, yeah, I don't know, were they close? Because, like, close? Because after she said, right after she said, I don't know if you'd feel, and ... meaning I'd feel anything for her, in my, you know, resurrected form, quote-unquote. Then, right after that, she looked at his, picture, or dossier, or whatever she was holding. Which is right in front of me. So, which leads me to believe that. So, I don't know, could have a little love triangle going on here, especially if I help rescue him. I don't know what the hell's gonna go on. And I gotta reload now, because I got here, and I can't get out. I know it got in this way. Alright, guys.
Thank you, Shepard.
Okay. Download. I don't know what that does. If we go back into it, still download, right? Alright. Oh, her assistant's gone. Saving!
Offer a clarification of our special report.
So let's go to the cab thing, which is this way. Interesting, such a small, nondescript door heads all the way into this, all these areas.
Listen, now this guy is vital to the Kurosa family. Nasana Dantius didn't give us time to pack.
Nasana Dantius.
All her mercenaries were starting to shoot. If she lets us back in, I'll get it, I promise. If not, well, we'll just have to hope. Excuse me, I'm on an important call.
We might need to talk to him later about Nasana Dantius. I'm wondering if I know the name from anywhere else, though.
Bad luck on the stock market. Debt piling up. Perhaps you need to explore other options.
Indenture tech. They helped me gain valuable job skills.
I didn't mean... Okay, look, I'll take another look at the contract.
Kind of wondering...
I'm telling you, relax. Vax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in. Because it's a crime scene.
The son of Dantius may or may not be the person who hired us to track someone on a planet in the first Mass Effect. Something about her sister or something like that. And she was hanging out on the Citadel in one of the restaurants or bars, clubs, whatever you have, call it, by the ambassadorial wing, I think it was. Hell yeah. You two can stay here.
Oh, there's room for all of you.